Facing the horse, place your right thumb perpendicular to the horse down on the bar and move the fat back over the first lower cheek tooth. Be careful not to be bitten.